Pretty good. This guy is Miami Vice. That's Stevie Khan, everyone.
Halla halla habibis and habibtis, masal.
Salam alaikum and good afternoon, everyone. I hope you guys are having a good day. Hey, we're on location today. We're on a photo mission and we're at Medina Jumeirah Resort. This place is amazing. We're gonna show you a little bit of what it's about, but right now, check out the views that we got. We got the ocean, we got a sunset to the left, you got palm trees all in front of us right here, and of course you got Burj Al Arab, the king of it all right there. So that's what we're trying to capture. We got all the photographers on this side over here, and we'll introduce you to them right now in a little bit. But everyone's all lined up, waiting to catch all the colors that are gonna be in the sky as the sun is setting, so it's really exciting. So hold on, huh? Let's see what we capture. Okay, so what I'm trying to do here is, I got a cup of coffee and I got Burj Al Arab right in front of me. So I'm trying to create bokeh. Bokeh is that blur in the background. So I wanna bring out the cup and then I wanna show only blur in the back. So let's see if I can get that. Up. And it looks like Burj Al Arab is blurring. I'm gonna take more than one shot. So here's the first shot. I'm gonna elevate it a little bit. F2.8. Let's a little bit more, and zoom out more to bring out Burj Al Arab to really make a show. And then I want to get the corner of the rock as well, so this way Burj Al Arab actually shows. And then I can focus on Burj Al Arab, and then have the bokeh now on the cup of coffee itself. So the cup of coffee is blurred out and Burj Al Arab is what's showing. So it gives the look of breakfast or coffee by Burj Al Arab. One, two.
Hala hala habibis and habibtis. Masal here from Dubai. We're at the Al Kasa Hotel with TG from Dubai.
Yeah.
Check out the views. Mashallah.
Pretty good. This guy is Miami Vice. That's Stevie Khan, everyone.
Hala hala habibis and habibtis, masal.
Alright guys, so now we're in blue hour. We're a little bit past blue hour actually. We've been taking photos for a while now. We're having a great time taking photos because the scenic view here is amazing. So right now we're facing the beach area and what we're trying to do is we're trying to catch a panorama of all of the palm trees, including the swimming pool, and you got also a little bridge that goes over the water. So there's a lot of cool things out there. Now, yeah, for some of the stuff that's out there, you're gonna have to use a zoom lens and you kind of have to do a long exposure to get a lot of that natural light that's in there because it is pretty dark out there. But what really brings out the image properly is that there's some soft lights right in between the trees. So you're gonna see some of the images that we're gonna develop after this photo mission. We're gonna post them towards the end. You're gonna see some of these crisp images. They really look good. This area is called Jumeirah, and this is Jumeirah, Burj Al Arab, Medina Jumeirah. This whole area is just amazing. And yeah, so listen, stick around, and we're gonna keep taking some photos right now. And right now we're trying to catch panoramas of the area, so keep following. And yeah, talk to you guys in a bit. All right, guys. Hey, thanks for tagging along. Photo mission is done. Thank you very much. I really appreciate. All right, bro. I don't know what that was about. That's good. About photo mission is done, guys. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for tagging along. You're gonna see some of the photos right now in the end. Hey, if you want to see all of the photos and my team's photos, check out the handle right here. Oh, I'm gonna leave my handle right here, TG from Dubai, and I'm gonna leave the rest of the team right down below in the description. Hey, if you like this video, please subscribe. Hit like, comment. I want to hear your feedback. Thanks again. Salaam alaikum.